how to create a Swagbucks account, a platform where you can earn rewards for various online activities. First, open your web browser and go to swagbucks.com. Once the page loads, look for the sign up button, usually located at the top right corner of the home page. Now, you can continue with your email, your Google account, or your Apple account. I'll be choosing Google. Now, you'll be redirected to the registration page where you'll need to fill in some basic information. Enter your email password of your choice and your preferred username. Next, you'll need to provide some personal information such as your name, date of birth, and sometimes your address. This information is used to tailor the offers and service you'll see on Swagbucks. After filling out the form, Swagbucks may ask you to verify your email address. Check your inbox for a verification email from Swagbucks and click on the verification link provided. Once your email is verified, you can log into your new Swagbucks account. And there you have it, you've successfully created a Swagbucks account. Start earning rewards today by participating in various activities offered on the platform. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tricks.